Hello everyone, my name is Umi Habiba. I am from Pakistan. I have been living in Thailand for more than 3 years. I have recently graduated from Shanxi University of Finance and Economics. It was an amazing experience being studying over here. A lot of learning, research experiences, collaborative work, and many more. Studying and living in China can help one to learn, grow, and experience a fascinating culture. It has expanded my horizons as I live, play, study, eat, and work with my Chinese friends, with my Chinese colleagues and professors. China is a beautiful country, and Thailand is a second hometown to me. Everyone I know here is like my family. My professors are very, very welcoming and kind-hearted, and my supervisor has helped me a lot to become self-assured person that I am today. Studying at Shanxi University of Finance and Economics is an amazing experience that I recommend to all international students looking to pursue their dreams abroad. Shanxi University of Finance and Economics, located in Taiwan, which is the capital city of Shanxi province and a famous historical and cultural city of China. It was founded in 1951 and one of the earliest financial universities in China. At present, there are over 150,000 students who have graduated from Shanxi University of Finance and Economics and are working now in different parts at local and abroad. There are many international students are studying at Shanxi University of Finance and Economics from different countries, like from Pakistan, India, Germany, Bangladesh, Morocco, Uzbekistan, and Kazakhstan, and many more. Shanxi University of Finance and Economics offering various disciplines from undergraduates to doctorate to international students. They also have opportunity to learn Chinese language. Shanxi University of Finance and Economics is equipped with such modern teaching, academic, and experimental facilities, such as Center of Internet and Information Technology, International Academic Exchange Center, Museum of Shanxi Merchants and Currencies, Finance Laboratory, and Accounting Simulation Laboratory. All these facilities help to its students and teachers in solid learning, academics, and scientific research foundation. I enjoyed my whole tenure while studying and living at Shanxi University of Finance and Economics. I found that professors are very cooperative. There are many resources of teaching, there are many resources of learning, high-speed internet, comfortable and peaceful environment at dormitory, delicious Chinese foods and Western foods at campus. Shanxi has 5,000 year history, and Taiwan is the capital and largest city of Shanxi province. Taiwan, it is a beautiful city and surrounded with beautiful mountains. I have visited many places of the city, like Mengshan Mountain, and Shanxi Museum, which is the largest museum of Shanxi, Yingzi Park, and many more places. Here is some pictures of my Chinese favorite foods, like fried noodles, dumplings, malathang, Chinese hot pot, and baozi. I love living in China and have wonderful experience while studying at Shanxi University of Finance and Economics. Thank you for my presentation.